boys. Today I'll show you how to build a bullet train chassis.
Why not a full train though?
Because I'm lazy. This model is inspired by the one in IndieGex tutorial, so go check out his channel. The mechanism is simple. I pretty much just took the idea of the rocket anchor on my mech walking mechanism and slapped it on a train. Basically, the rockets pointing downward are keeping the train from taking off to Mars, and, well, the rockets pointing forward are- Why am I explaining this? This is brain dead physics. Since this is only a chassis, it's good to know that adding more mass on this thing would derail it because of the formula. Kinetic energy equals to mass times velocity squared divided by 2. Meaning that when you're turning it- Am I actually explaining physics in a Roblox video? Just remember that more mass or more speed require more rockets pointing downward. I'll start the video here.